locals used to say. This old water treatment plant was responsible for the quality of our craft beer. If you ask me, that's just a beer talking. This music is just noise.
Here. I got a kid to look after now, so I did the responsible thing and I took... Sharky here. I got a kid to look after now, so I did the response.
Sometimes we're selective when we scatter. Here's a thing. I'm gonna help you. Anything can be perfect. Just takes a little imagination.
Oh, we should get out of here.
I can't wake the baby.
Why'd that dummy leave before arming the trap?
Well, this is no good. I can't just leave the kiddo.
Oh. What is that god-awful smell?
What am I gonna do?
Where is that tubby bag?
Oh, we should get out of here. Ah, I can't wake the baby. Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Shark. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Oak County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though. He's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shave my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways.